have to say thank you. Thank you, the president that chose me as a Saudi manager. I am very proud to be here for this job. And thank you very much, President. For me, it's not important the last questions, because you know, if you want to take a good player everywhere, you have to pay a good salary. But for here, it's important to have top players like the Saudi did, because it's important that the Saudi player can improve. You can improve only with this top player. Our target is to try to win the Asian Cup after, I think, 35 years, 27 years. And our target is this. We have 4 months. We have 4 friendly matches. We have 2 games for World Cup. And after, we have 20 days to prepare the Asian Cup. We know that there are many top teams like Japan, like Australia, like Korea, but I'm sure that we will go there and we try to win. Okay, it's clear that we need the time, but we are sure that if we work well and hard, we can help our team to attack very well and to try to score many goals. We know that it's not easy in this moment, but by our work, I think that we can do this.